Police released a surveillance video showing a car plowing into a group of pedestrians crossing a street on Thursday, May 3rd. The car didn't stop after the incident, but the local media said a teenager who was struck by the car is recovering from his injuries. The driver was a 19-year-old and was arrested within 5 minutes of the accident. Jessica Minton, IB Times TV.